Another city waiting up ahead. Light another menthol to clear my mind of those memories I pretend to forget, 'cause I always want to live without regrets. But yeah, I still think of her from time to time. And is she still living across the Harlan County Line? Now when we met, we were both living far from home, trying to get by and tired of being alone. For a moment, I thought she was mine, 'cause she had a voice I just wanted to believe. She said her mother was full-blood Cherokee and her daddy was a union man down in the mines, fighting the good fight across the Harlan County Line. President, or they'll make you a fool, but she always treated me nice and kind until that day she left me on my own. Said there was trouble she had to handle back home. Then she gave me a number and said, call anytime. If I ever made it cross the Harlan County Line. Disappear out on the highway, and I lost her number somewhere along the way. So I'll say a little prayer that she's doing fine. Another morning, another motel bed, another city waiting up ahead, and another small memory to leave behind. Somewhere across the Harlan County Line.